am I the only one who found some of the footage in the Let's Explain Everything in the Plot montage was unclear? Seriously, how lame was that inclusion of Lisa? If you can't find a good way to include the character, just don't do it. Who the heck was paying for keeping Alessa alive in that hospital bed? So many questions brought about by a movie of way too many answers to begin with. Anyway, those were my thoughts on the four games and the movie. I hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.